So, you think you're fast? Well, time attack is where you can prove yourself against the competition. In this discipline, you'll be sharing the track with other competitors, all trying to get the fastest lap time. So, not only do you have to achieve eye-watering lap times, you have to do it while avoiding the race traffic. With a set number of laps to lock that fastest lap in place, every second counts if you want to drive away a time attack champion.
Seneca have been lucky, but they have no reserve drivers left. They're on thin ice. There's nothing for them to fall back on if a driver eats a dodgy oyster, you know? And this is their last chance, and it's a position a professional manager wouldn't put their team in.
Well, you heard it here first, Seneca. Stay away from oysters.
I hate to say it, but Ryan's right. Having no reserve drivers isn't a great position to be in. Just keep doing what you're doing and we'll be alright.
Hey, no negativity before we race. Twister, don't worry about it. Let's just keep doing what we are doing.